An asteroid called 2011 AG5 could collide with Earth in 2040, according to researchers. The asteroid poses such a threat that experts are discussing a mission to deflect the object. The rock currently has a 1 in 625 chance of hitting the planet on February 5, 2040, according to NASA. However, experts can't observe the asteroid long enough to make a final decision on the likelihood of a collision. Details such as composition and mass are also unclear. Donald Yeomans, head of the Near Earth Object Observations Program at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, told Space.com that there would be time to mount a deflection mission before a 2023 keyhole. A keyhole is a small region of space near Earth where a passing object's path could be altered by a planet's gravity. 2011 AG5 could be put on a collision course with the planet if it passes through a keyhole on a close approach to Earth in 2023. A deflection mission would be planned if it appears the asteroid will pass through the keyhole. Nick Deal, IB Times TV.